Today's photo is from the 1990s and is of Howard's Rock during pregame in Death Valley. This view shows the undamaged rock prior to the vandalism that occurred in 2013. This is also a classic view of the old West End Zone stands and scoreboard. That view today, including the rock and the West End Zone, look dramatically different than in this photo.